I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hi everyone, it is Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys. So we got Pink Afloat, and despite the name, apparently the default color for Pink Afloat is blue. So I'm using the Chevron gradient again because you know what? I dream of a world where my Pink Afloat is pink. So, yeah. So welcome, welcome, welcome to another silly time of me going off and playing Fall Guys. That's the Shadow Harvester way, and that's how it's gonna stay. Okay, Track Attack, I see you're back for more. Well, nothing's gonna get in our way. And luckily, at this point, it's not a super sunny look outside, at least right now. It was earlier. So, yeah. Because it's like the PM, you know? As opposed to the AM, where it's like really hot and unbearable. Well, not unbearable. People used to complain saying, or not complain, I should say, about like 90 degree weather. Now it's like, oh, I can't handle it anymore. I want it to be cold. But then once they have to have their Eskimo hats and gloves and boots and stuff, once winter hits, it's like, oh, I want the heat. They can never make up their mind. And stuff like that. Also, I don't know why I'm bringing this up, because this has nothing to do with the weather. This has nothing to do with me. Or me playing video games in general, but it seems McDonald's is making like a 6 beef pattied sandwich or something from what I've seen. So I don't know if that's a thing or not. But you know what? Hey, go ahead. You're gonna have to be like a snake to unhinge that jaw just to eat. Blast Lantis. Alright. What is a Blast Lantis to do with me, besides the blasting and the oh-so-crazy way that we somehow make friends in this? And I like how three of us are right here, over there, and then me by myself, you know? We're all still in the same group, kind of group. How did our bean buddy fall? I want vengeance. I want blood. I want revenge. And luckily no one's after me. Surprisingly, no one's up here yet. So, wee! I can stretch and I can try to configure my strategy of staying alive. And yes, just because I'm not contributing to the blast ball stuff, I'm trying to survive, you know? Okay, my entire team is blasted into the water, never to be seen again. I thought you samurais are supposed to be like noble. And a little, whoa. Let's see what your name is, the generic name of the game, followed by numbers. Okay, someone is getting closer to me. I have a feeling it is this fellow's teammate. Okay. Yep, of course. Yeah, it's that person's teammate. Most likely. Cause you can tell it was their teammate because, and now they're going for them. So clearly They're not on the same team. But I do want this samurai taken out as well. Can they... And they're not gonna do it, so... I mean, they'll probably go out if this water hits before... Hits before the, you know what, but nope. They survived, we survived. It's kind of good, but, I'm gonna make their life a living heck. Even if they're my teammates, I refuse to have history with my teammates or my conjoined teammates, depending on the game. Okay, there's a chance, because the teams right here will probably be split into... What is it? 8? So, So now's my chance to go and destroy them. Or something. Haha. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Where is the... Where in the heck did that basketball go? Jeez. Oh, yep. They're on our team. It looks like the samurai is on our team. So, okay, seriously. What is the point of having this if... Of course, we lose a teammate because they can't get the ball right. Okay. I was not expecting my teammate, of all beans, to go for that. Holy cow. Dang. Now the one time these... I think this is the literally the first time in a long time. So, what? Dang. Dang it. Well, the only thing that's afloat is our secret, which is not really a secret, of our incompetence of winning ratios. But there will be the next time. I keep saying that, but you know what? True be told. For better and or worse, let's just see if the results are the results necessary for all that. Full tilt. Well, so far, I see the tilting, but is that tank on full or is it on empty? The world may never really truly understand. Just like it doesn't understand me. I'm just sitting here with a violin and playing that pity song, you know? Whoa, these things are sped up faster, man. Those things are well oiled. Alright. Follow. Our path to the success of... Okay, I am usually surprised if I managed to make that. I don't know where that came from. I almost took a leap of faith. Now all it's gonna do is give me a leap of absence. Minded moments. Alright. Two drum jumps and a leap of faith. Whoa, everything's going faster and faster. Where it stops, the wheel spins. I see the finish. And it is finishly amazing. Okay, alright. I'm surprised I didn't fall. Because, you know, what's the point of not playing Fall Guys without falling? That's like fireworks without the loud, booming fire. Well, I should say, and the fire, because to be fair, the fire could mean something else, and that's something horrible. So is doing it at like 10 at night and then scaring people who are trying to sleep. So, yeah. Because I'm sure nowadays everybody just wants to play with fireworks. Where back then, I'm sure everybody was like, shut up, I got work at 5 in the morning, I'm trying to sleep, kind of thing. But you know what? Big shots. Big shots. Of course, I get destroyed by gravity and a planet of rings. Curse you, Saturn. All right. Good thing it wasn't the controller, because me and the controller go way back. We're very close friends, you know? Sometimes I sleep with my controller underneath my pillow, hoping it will grow into a loving, caring friend. That's not what I do. That's not what I do. Because I'm pretty sure my neck would probably not be able to be comfortable from that. And I really don't trust the size of my head actually doing some damage to the controller or something. Of course, if I drop this controller right now, it's not going to leave a dent. It's going to make a loud noise. And it's probably not going to do damage to the controller unless I drop it from a way higher elevation. Which I certainly will not do. I'm not just going to climb up a building and then throw something off of a roof or a like three-story window or more. Alright. We are afloat. We're definitely on top of the qualified list box thing, you know? We're boxed in and we're gonna go. Go big or go broke. We play to show some sort of longevity in the end. Slime climb. Well, alright. Alright. So that top part isn't as dangerous as most of the other ones that usually have swinging obstacles. And, why not? Alright, so far so good. Now we're moving on to this one, which is usually the same ball-like object. Luckily, we know how to do that, even though that I had to hug the wall, but... So... Even... Then... Oh yes, me in this area, I used to have a hard time with that. I usually would be thrown into elimination by that point in the early days of my Fall Guy conquesting adventures. I am not renaming this playthrough that. Oh, of course. And that. When you're trying to actually play the game. So, yeah. Besides having that happen, there isn't two other things that really tick me off in these kind of games. people who do not contribute to, like, pixel painters or whatever, which doesn't really make me, like, want to shout out loud or go crazy kind of thing, but... And the other is the games ending abruptly without anything I can do about that, because the games can only have a certain amount of people, and look where that takes us. Rolling out, you know? Rolling out and looking fabulous doing it. We look fabulous all the time. It may take less time for someone of my caliber to get ready compared to others, but you know what? I look way better. I don't need all that fake makeup and whatnot to tell people that I'm good to go. If people don't like you at your worst, they're not gonna like you at your best. Either, so. This is coming from me, who sometimes I still look like I do when I first wake up in the morning, and believe me, you don't want to cross paths with me when I don't have my morning breakfast or something. Alright, okay. Alright. Thought I was gonna be lost to the abyss of slime. But nope, I still am stuck here. Blueberries, strawberries, and watermelon ain't going to stop me, but that will. That will. That just ain't right. Mm-mm. No. No bueno for me, no bueno for that, no bueno for anything anymore. I just don't know anymore. I just don't know. Tundra Run. That is something I do know right now. I know how to get through the tundra. I know a good run when I see it. Why not not try to spoil the fun? And my wording, it needs so much work. It's like my spelling. And then my punctuation and my inability to put commas and quotation marks and the typical period in question mark at end of any word, phrase, sentence, whatever kind of thing, you know? Well, I know how to put a question mark after every question, you know? There's definitely no fault to that but my own. Of course, that and, like, if I don't know what to write on a paper or something, I end up quoting a movie or something. And, yeah. All right. Let's see where this hustle and bustle goes, you know? This can only lead one to two directions, you know? The good, the bad, and the Shadow Harvester, which is basically just a bigger paraphrasing of me just neglecting to say ugly. Which is one and the same, you know? I'm not... Basically, it's like this. The good don't want me, the bad don't care. So, you know what? I have to go ahead and be the speaking person for the ugly, you know? Kind of thing. It's like, I'm too good for hell. and heaven don't want me, so you know what? I guess I'm stuck on this earth in the ugliest of all elements. Okay, all right. I see where come on. Ah. Of course, slopes. My worst enemy ever. It's just as bad as my uncontrollable desire to go have that whole, like, should I open a bag of potato chips or not? It's like, I can't look back. I have no will to keep them closed. I must munch on them all day long. If they last that long. Which sometimes, yes. Haha! Finally, after the problematic issues, I finally can go through the hoop and loop myself into a situ. Dang, camera. Whoa, now everybody's here. It's like a garage sale. You always think you're the first person, and then someone else has already beaten you to it. That's why I don't know if any place around here sells the stuff I want at garage sales, but I'm pretty sure there's plenty of people that do not have, like, electronics and games and stuff, and I'm pretty sure, like, anything that I would order. I also don't want to sit in someone else's garage having them lecture me about, it's like, oh, you like this? I'm not gonna buy this stuff at a garage sale if I didn't. Kind of thing. It's like, I get it. You're one of those people that hate something instead of love something, or kind of thing. Of course, I don't know if garage sales is just a fancier way of not getting screwed over by someone. Why? I'm surprised that yellow did not take that. And of course, direction curving of this thing. You're good to help when going against those rhinos, but not when guiding me to a directional crisis to avert. And speaking of things, wow, okay. We are pretty darn good with scores. Is this just gonna make us literally, I am surprised the timer is still going with how intellectually sound and one-sided this is. I could go for that, but you know, this nice crispy onion ring mocking me, and I miss it. Damn. Haha. Whoa. I almost became one with the silver lining of the metal. And, okay, there is nothing waiting for me up here. There's no way I'm getting across that threshold. And, okay. There's something over here. Oh yay, oh yay. And is there nothing up here? Holy cow. Holy cow. Everybody's in the three digits now. Will we make it to 200? 300, no. That's a stretch. Unless we literally can get every medal. Maybe. I don't know. Dang. I don't think we can be caught. Okay, yeah, we can make it to 200. Alright. And yeah. This is probably the best we'll ever do at a hoop. A bargain sale, you know? And alright. Looks like it's okay, seriously. We've already won. I know you want. I know they're tied and stuff like that, but okay. And then they somehow shot up, so they must have got the gold. So, yeah. All right.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. That is a crazy bit of shooting for that star, the claim to fame kind of thing. So I guess volleyball is our next situational crisis to go for, and we'll just see where we're going. And All right. Not bad. Okay. Where are thou? Oh, nice save. That is a nice big save. Okay. Oh, jeez. They finally got a point. That's what happens. Alright. Oh my gosh. Seriously. This is why I can't be. Damn. This is really why I cannot be around sports. Oh my gosh. Am I the most unluckiest sport goer in the history of sports? Yeah. There's no point of even doing stuff like that, you know? In some sport like video games, I'm not this accident prone. But no. Okay. Dang. Okay, thank you. Alright, anything can work its magic and weave its web of crafted determination and hexaterrestrial moments. And, yeah. I guess we can keep trying and flying into the space that we desire of our hopes, dreams, and everything else in between. It's like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with actually good jelly that isn't grape. And I guess an Oreo with cream filling that doesn't taste like toothpaste. Or peanut butter. It's actually the cream filling of your dreams. Which is the typical original Oreo. All crumbled up into a nice, delicious Dairy Queen and or McFlurry and or ice cream of your choosings. So, yeah. Can't put a price on the freedom if it's that delicious. And, whoa. I did not mean that to happen. Sometimes I don't know my own strength. Sometimes I just don't know my own strength before it hits. And that's his, bit of a pickle to tickle your curiosities and necessities of falling. And victory. Victory does come at a price. And science. Down to the science. Down to the raw materials that you decide to do. And then, yeah, it intertwines or it explodes. For comic effect, of course. It's all in good shape. Unless it's actually accidental, then it's either your fault or not. If only it were that easy. If only, if only. Alright. We got the crown. Took a little longer, but you got the results. There we go. Nice. Okay, so we got some stuff. And we're going Fame Pass shopping for Fame Pass July 24 in August. So let's go ahead and do what we need to do in that, and I'm gonna decide to do this one. You know, I guess it will help us. So either or, it's still unlocked. Yay. And you know what, I need a little hug and snug Lottle. So let's grab this little critter, you know? And all of our stuff is taken care of, so let's end it here. I'm Shadow Harvester, thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.